Welcome to the Mars Desert Research Station. This facility was created by the Mars Society to assist with the research and development of a human mission to Mars. You are standing in front of the HAB. This two-story structure is meant to simulate a landed spacecraft on Mars that the crew arrived in. It will be their home while they're on the Red Planet. On your right is the Green HAB, which is where biological experiments are done, such as growing plants like cherry tomatoes and salad greens that can supplement the crew's food supply during the mission. Now proceed along the path towards the Science Dome. Here is the Science Dome. This geodesic dome structure contains all of our science laboratory equipment that is used to collect and analyze samples taken on EVAs and to perform other experiments. It also houses the batteries and control system for our large solar array, which you can see off in the distance. Now proceed along the path to the observatories. The MDRS has two observatories to take advantage of the very clear skies at this site. The Musk Observatory on your left was our original astronomical observatory and was built with funds donated by the Elon Musk Foundation. It has recently been converted to a solar observatory. On your right is the MDRS Robotic Observatory. This fully automated facility is operated over the internet by astronomers. Anybody can request time to use it, including crews at the base. Now proceed along the path towards the HAB. Here is an example of a rover that can be used to traverse away from the base to explore the vicinity. To your left is a box-like structure called the RAM, or Repair and Assembly Module. It was constructed from the body of a Chinook helicopter and serves as an engineering work center with a full set of tools to repair equipment and make enhancements. This concludes the tour of the Mars Desert Research Station.